One more and we can translate those Niflheim runes.